think we all can agree that Big Time Bex is really just a big time bitch. So you wanna play with magic? Boy, you should know what you're for. You should know. Baby, do you dare to do this? Cause I'm coming at you like a dog. Are you ready for, ready for, ready for a perfect storm, perfect storm, perfect storm? Cause what's your mind, what's your mind? There's no going back.
Toxic.
Again.
Roundhouse kick, man.
God, what a knee strike. Oh. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Endless kicks to the gut.
And grabbing the hair, too.
She's setting something up. Neck breaker.
Ground and pound approach from Sonya Deville.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Picked up.
DDT.
End of the row.
Deville on the verge here.
The man is here.
Becky Lynch never backs down from a fight, and as a result, has earned everyone's respect.
She did not come here to play games.
Good timing with that reversal.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Delivers the knee.
She was clearly waiting for that.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Sonya Deville with the reversal.
This can't bode well.
Started to cry, but then remembered I